What is?
Yeah, no, what he said, what Nick said is when he first started acting, he was on the set of, I think it was Fast Times at Ridgemont High. He was with, I think it was Sean Penn, and you know, there was different actors, and they go, oh, you're just here because your uncle is Francis Ford Coppola. So he didn't want to be known as that. So he didn't want to be known as that. So he wanted his own identity.